This is Brian Panade at the Fox Kids Tick Watch with this late-breaking story. The Tick and Arthur are missing. We have just learned that the sewer urchin has vital information on the Tick's whereabouts.
Yeah, he's definitely not in the sewer. Definitely. Of course,
you heard it first. The Tick is not in the sewer. Stay tuned for more groundbreaking information on the Fox Kids Tick Watch.